Hello students, welcome to PLK Computer Sir YouTube channel. In this video we are going to discuss about the Computer Science Grade 10 SEE examination specification grid marking scheme which is going to be implemented from 2077 BS. Okay students, so we have two types of examination. One is theoretical, another is practical. So theoretical question pattern, okay, it carries 50 marks. Similarly, practical exam also contains 50 marks. So 50 plus 50 whole weightage of computer science is 100 marks. For theoretical we are discussing, then after completion of theoretical we will come to the practical question of which weightage is 50 marks. So for theoretical we have 1 hour 30 minutes time, and my dear students, we have three group A, group B and group C. So group A 10 marks, group B 24 marks and group C 16 marks. Altogether 50 marks question you have to answer. So now group A we'll talk about. So group A is very short question answer. Okay, so answer the following question in one sentence. Okay, 6 times 1 equal to 6, it means we have altogether 6 question. So in left side we have the number of question. Okay, after times what is the weightage of one question, and this is the total marks of question number 1. So 2 question from computer fundamental, 2 question from database, 1 question from QBasic programming and 1 question from C programming. So 2 plus 2 4 5 6 6 question 1 marks each. So 6 times 1 equal to 6. Now question number 2, technical terms. So you have to answer 2 question, 2 technical terms, each question marks 1. So 2 times 1 equal to 2, and both question from computer fundamental. Now question number 3, full forms. So, 2 question, 1 question, each question marks is 1. So 2 times 1 equal to 2, and both full form question will come from computer fundamental. In group B, so group B total marks is 24 marks. Okay, sorry. So question number 4, so we have here answer the following question. This is the short question answer. Altogether there will be 9 question, and each question mark is 2. So 9 times 2 is 18. 5 question A B C D E, 5 question short question from computer fundamental. 4 question 1 2 3 4, so 4 question from database. So 5 plus 4 9 question, each question 2 marks. So 9 times 2 18 marks. Question number 5, QBasic output finding. 1 question marks is 2, so 1 times 2 equal to 2. So from modular programming or file handling, it can be any program, you have to trace the output with the help of dry run. Number 6, QBasic program correction, that is debugging. There will be generally 4 mistakes. It's okay, so 1 question 2 marks. So 1 times 2 equal to 2. And 7 number, QBasic analytical question. So there will be one program given over there, either it can be modular programming or file handling. So in modular, either it will be sub procedure, that is sub in sub, or function procedure or file handling. From any question there will be program given, and there will be question number A and B. You have to read the program carefully and you have to answer. So 1 question marks 1, so 2 question 2 times 1 equal to 2. Okay, in this way 18 19 20 21 22 23 24, so group B 24. Now group C 16 marks. So we have altogether 4 question here. 8 number, number system, conversion and calculation. So 4 question A B C D, 1 question marks 1. Okay, so 4 times 1 equal to 4. Okay, 2 question conversion from any number system to any other number system, and 2, it will be from binary arithmetic. It can be binary addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. Okay, so this it is from computer fundamental. So 8th number question. Question number 9, A and B both are from QBasic. So A number, modular programming, it can be the combination of sub and function procedure. So 1 question marks 4, so 1 question 4 marks, so 1 times 4 equal to 4. Similarly, B number, file handling in QBasic. So 1 question 4 marks, so 1 times 4 equal to 4. And last question, my dear students, question number 10. So in question number 10, there will be C programming. Okay, so C programming, there will be 2 questions, but you have to attempt only one because there will be all. So one question from if statement and another question from looping. So only one you have to attempt. So one question max it will be 4. So 1 times 4 equal to 4. In this way, 4 plus 4 8 plus 4 12 plus 4 16. So 4 questions, 4 4s are 16. In this way, you have to answer 50 questions. Okay, now further if we talk about, so my dear student, I have make one table. So VSAQ means very short answer question, one word answer, answer in one sentence. Short question answer, SAQ, LAQ, long question answer. Okay, so student will ask me, sir, from which lesson, how much marks it will carry in examination. So computer fundamental, there it will be total 20 marks. Database 10 marks, QBasic programming 15 marks, and C programming 5 marks. Okay, I'm going to, I will show you. So here 1 mark, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so it is 14 here. So all together here we have, sorry, we have 5 question. So 5 question. 5 to the 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so 16 marks and plus 4 number system, it will be 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, plus 4, 20 marks. So, okay, computer fundamental 20 marks. So, in this way, from fundamental, 6 very short question answer. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, these are the 1 max very short question. So 5 question here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In question number 4, A, B, C, D, E. Okay, 5 question and 1 long question. In this way it will come. If we talk about database, so students, we have here 1, 2 max here, very short question answer, 2 long question answer, sorry, short question answer, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 question. If we talk about QBasic, so we have 1 question here, 1 marks, and another, we have 3 question because analytical, we have here 2 question A and B, so 1 and 2 question here, so it's very short, 3. Okay, then a short question answer, it means output, and this program correction, these are 2 short question, and here are 9 A and B, these are 2 long question. If we talk about C programming, so 1 marks very short question answer, answer in one sentence. Similarly, 4 marks programming, so 1 very short question, okay, very short answer question, and 1 long question, long answer question. Okay, this way altogether 50 marks, 20 plus 10 30 plus 15 45 plus 5 50 marks. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the question. Okay, so this is the model question issued by Curriculum Development Center CDC model set 2076. Okay, so it was published in 2076 and going to be implemented from 2077 BS. So our subject computer science, time 1 hour 30 minutes, full marks 50. Okay, so previously also I have talked about this, so now I'm going to talk which type of question it may come. Okay, so it is time for the very short question answer. What is search engine? What is the business done through the internet? So these 2 questions are from computer fundamental. Law that governs the legal issue of cyberspace, the smallest unit to represent information and quantum computer. So this technical term for computer fundamental. Similarly, full form STP WAP from computer fundamental. Okay, then we have here What is computer network? Enlist any two advantages of it. What is computer ethics? Write any two of them. What is software security? Write any two measure of hardware security. What is m-commerce? Write its two important services. What is IoT? Write any two important of it. So this question from A, B, C, okay, from A to E, A, B, C, D, E. These five questions from computer fundamental. Now from database, you can look here, student. This C and D, very short answer question. Which data type is used to store numeric character or special symbol in MS Access? Which view to modify a table in MS Access? Okay, so the two questions are from database. Similarly, four short question from F to I. What is database? Give any two examples. What is primary key? List any two advantages of it. What is data sorting? List any two advantages of using it. What types of work is done in MS Access using form and query objects? So these are questions from database. So 10 marks. Now Q basic time. Okay, so one question. What is modular programming? 1 marks, very short answer question from Q basic. Then this question. Find out, write down the output of the given program. So with dry run in table, so declare sub. So it is sub procedure. We have to trace the output with help of dry run. 2 marks. Similarly, rewrite the given program after correcting the bug. So program correction is this one of 2 marks. Okay, so here 1 marks, 2, 3, okay, 2 marks, 2 marks, 4 plus 1, 5 marks. Sorry. Then we have another one question here. This is also from QBasic. An analytical program. Study the following program and answer the given question. Okay, this is very short answer question. We have to study this program and we have two questions. Question number A, what is the main objective of the above of the program given above? Number B, do you get any problem in the above program if kill statement is removed? Give reason. So these are from Q basic programming. Okay, so before it was one very short question answer and two short question answer. So 2 2s are 4 plus 1 5, here 6 7 marks. Okay, and after 7 we have here this question number 9a and 9b. So these are two questions from Q basic. So 7 plus 8, it will be 15. My dear student, so in Q basic here we have write a program in Q basic that asks length, breadth and height of room and calculate its area and volume. Create a user defined function to calculate area and sub program to calculate volume. Hint, we have A equal to L times B, B equal to L times B times S. Okay, so we have to do both program, user defined function as well as sub program. Similarly, question number B, a sequential data file called record.txt has stored data under the fields heading role, number, name, gender, English, Nepali, maths in computer. Write a program to display all the information of those students whose gender are F and obtain marks in computer is more than 90. So these are from file handling in QBasic. Okay, and if we talk about the from computer fundamental number system, my dear student, we have 4 question here. So 1 to 2 question from conversion. So from binary to hexadecimal, in next time decimal to binary, and these two question, that is binary arithmetic, so multiplication and subtraction. Similarly division, so binary addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, it can be anything. 2 questions. So 2 question conversion and 2 question binary arithmetic calculation. Okay, last question, question number 10. Write a program in C language that asks a number and check whether it is order even. So order even detection. So this is if statement program from C language, 4 marks. Or it is from looping. Write a program in C language to display the series with their sum, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 10 terms. So 4 marks, either one you can answer it. Okay, so these are the theory question. Okay, Now I'm going to talk about the practical evaluation of 50 marks. So we have two types of work we student you have to do. External practical work, it will carry 25 marks. Similarly, internal practical work, 25. So 25 plus 25, it will be 50. Okay, if we talk about external practical, so there can be examination. Okay, so examination practical, you have to answer these three questions: group A, B, C. So group A, database management system, that is MS Access, Microsoft Access, 10 marks. Question can be create a table, insert data into table, make query, make a form or report. So either one, it will be either form or report. Okay, so I'm example given here, I will discuss later. And group B, Q basic. So three question, 3 3 9. It can be sub program, function or file handling in QBasic. And number C, okay, two question, one question if statement and another from looping, 3 marks each. So 3 plus 3 6, it will be okay. Now internal practical, so MS Access project work carry 9 marks, QBasic programming project work 10 marks and C programming lab sheet 1 and 2 6 marks. So okay, altogether 9 plus 10 19 plus 6 25, so 25 plus 25, it will be 50. Okay, in okay, for this project work idea, what type of project you can do, okay, for this I will make the video later on. Okay, so for this, in this video I'm just going to discuss about this one, external practical one. There is one practical model question according of this a marks division I have made this one. So question number 1A, you have to create a database school and you have to create table info with this following structure. So these are the field name and these are the data type. Okay, my dear students, okay, so in latest version there won't be text. Okay, it can be short text. Okay, for memo it will long text. Okay, so don't get confused. Question number B, you have to add record in this info table. Number C, you have to write one query. Similarly, this is also one another update query. You have to increase the marks of English by 7% of every student. Number E, prepare a report consisting of role name and date of birth. Similarly, computer marks field. Okay, so it is the report making. Group B, we have one here. Sub program to find simple interest, function to reverse a given string, and this is the last one, create a data file name plk.txt which store student name, class, address and email. Program should terminate according to user choice. Okay, so this from file handling in QBasic. Group C, C programming, write a C program to print the largest number among two different number. Okay, this question in from if statement in C. Similarly, B, write a program to display 7, 22, 11, up to 10 terms. Okay, this is question from looping. Okay, so one from if statement, another from looping. Okay, so according to model, I have max division, I have created this one. Okay, so I hope now you have the idea. So what type of practical question it can come in exam, similarly about theory. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this full video. Please like, share and subscribe PLK Computer Sir. Thank you very much for watching.